to you. My name's Tom Dibden. I write for a newspaper called the Stage newspaper, and we're here to review over 200 shows in the Edinburgh Fringe, and we analyse everything about the shows, how they look, how they're directed, how they're written, and how they're acted. And we have awards which we give to the actors in Edinburgh, and it's an award for acting. It goes to the people who you see here on the stage, all seven of you here.